Welcome to Primordial Path. My name is Casey and I'm your guide on this podcast, which is dedicated to exploring ancient meditation and healing practices. We'll examine them through an accessible modern lens and discover how they can profoundly impact your life, your body, your mind, your soul, your energy. So stay tuned. Here we go. Well, hello there. Yes, it's been a red hot minute since you've heard from me, but I'm back in your ears for a regular delivery. Today, we will be navigating the inner realms of harmonizing mantras. In the serene world of meditation, mantras stand as guiding stars, while tantra adds layers of spiritual depth. Together, they offer a pathway to tranquility and transformation in our modern lives. So picture mantras as resonant bridges connecting our thoughts to a tranquil realm. Beyond mere words, they are carefully chosen phrases, each with its unique vibrational essence. These utterances have journeyed through cultures and time, featured prominently in various spiritual traditions, and the ancients believe that mantras hold the power to align us with our inner selves and the cosmic web. So the allure of mantras extends beyond personal peace. They're versatile tools that can be harnessed for various purposes. Seekers often turn to mantra to alleviate stress, enhance focus, and access elevated states of consciousness. In addition, mantras are conduits for invoking divine attributes and seeking protection, healing, and spiritual growth. They're like keys that unlock the potential of specific energies, offering solace and empowerment to those who engage with them. So, delving into the realm of Tantra, we find that mantras play a pivotal role in this esoteric practice. Mantras in Tantra are considered as tools to access and manipulate energies within the body and the cosmos. They act as catalysts for transformation, guiding practitioners towards a deeper understanding of themselves and the universe. So consider Tantra a spiritual tapestry interwoven with rituals, meditation, and mantras. So the core idea is to transform and elevate ourselves by merging with these universal energies. Now imagine rituals within Tantra, elaborate dances of energy where mantras play a central role. Mantra chanting during these rituals invokes specific deities or energies, fostering deep connections. So the reverberations of mantras echo in harmony with visualizations, forming a resonant crescendo of transformative power. Think of this as the sacred symphony of the tantric practices. So let's look at bijar mantras. You might have heard of these before. Think of them as seeds of cosmic change. Bijar mantras, akin to seedlings, encapsulate powerful spiritual energy within a single syllable. There are 10 main bijar mantras. I'm sure you've heard of Om, which is the most popular. Think of it as the supreme bijar mantra. Om represents creation's source, each aspect symbolizing a unique divine dimension. These bijar mantras serve as keys to unlock and direct cosmic energy towards personal growth and enlightenment. So among the plethora of mantras, several have gained popularity for their profound effects on spiritual growth. The first of which would be Om Namah Shivaya. This mantra venerates Lord Shiva and is a powerful invocation for inner transformation and purification. The Gayatri Mantra. This is a revered Vedic mantra and it's a hymn to the divine light, offering wisdom and spiritual illumination. Om Mani Padme Hum, which is a mantra from Tibetan Buddhism. It invokes the blessings of compassion and enlightenment. Loka Shamasta Sukhino Bhavantu, which focuses on global harmony. This mantra encourages the well-being and happiness of all beings. So these are just to name a few. There are many, many more which we can easily adapt into our modern lives as life itself swirls and whirls around us. Mantras can offer a tranquil sanctuary. They guide us to an inner oasis. In all our day-to-day stimulations, a well-chosen mantra resonates like a melody, drawing us into the present moment. So how can we use mantras with meditation? Dive into the ancient texts and select a mantra that resonates with you. Understand its meaning and history, or if in doubt, consider a bijar mantra to harness the focus energy. Approach mantra practice with clear intentions and respect. This infusion of devotion amplifies the transformative potential. Blend mantra chanting into the meditation routines that you already have. And as you chant, focus on the energy and vibrations your mantra creates. Just as a river shapes a canyon, consistent practice carves deep transformations. Commit to regular practice for profound shifts. Of course, as the journey into mantras deepens, we encounter the intricate world of yantra. These geometric designs, often intricate and visually captivating, they complement the power of mantras. Just as mantras are auditory keys, yantras are visual portals that facilitate meditation and concentration. Imagine a yantra as a blueprint of a mantra's energy, allowing practitioners to immerse themselves in the visual representation of a specific vibration. Combining mantra recitation with yantra meditation creates a multidimensional experience, engaging both sound and sight for a heightened spiritual encounter. Now, we won't get into too much detail today. That's certainly a topic for the next episode. So, merging mantras with meditation, we discover a harmonious melody resonating across centuries. As you traverse the landscape of mantras, you journey towards unity. Unity with the inner self, the universe, and the timeless wisdom of ancient traditions. In this union, amidst the clamor of modernity, lies a sanctuary of serenity and self-realization. Welcome to the world of mantra.